I'm going to show you how to do a walkover. So for a walkover, you need to make sure that you can do a standing bridge. I have another video for standing bridges. And yeah, again, make sure that you have another around you so it can help you. So we're starting, I'm doing it with my left leg usually, but there's no problem to try with both. Why not? I can do it with right as well, but it's just not as good. Okay, so I'm going to start with my left leg. Arms are up by my ears. Make a step with my left leg. Big lunge step. So this means that the front leg is bended. So step, I'm kicking with a straight leg back, up, and finish. Okay? So basically, the thing that really helps you to do this is to really kick with the free leg at the back. In this case, if I start with left leg, is my right one. So it needs to be very straight, because if you bend it, you can just fall, or you're gonna go to a different direction, but not forward. Because if it's straight, it shows clearly the direction to the body where you need to land and finish the walkover. Again, start with a big step, this is straight, kick, go into a split in the air, and up. Okay? You can also do it when you finish with your both feet down. So you can do going down to a bridge, and from a bridge